Hello, guys. So we are in Ludlow, Vermont. Right now it's like 3, right? Yeah, 3 or something. We may go to the skate park Dorsey, and this is Jonah's house, and they're renovating it right now. So yeah, want to go do a tour?
Sure.
Yeah. Okay, guys. So this is our Vermont house. My family's actually doing all the renovations. We're only hiring someone to do the painting, like on the outside, because that's too hard. But so right behind Adrian is I'll do the like deck and outsides for wood. We have a lot of firewood and then like some old carpet and just some wood. Doesn't look that clean. This is where we're working, and so this is our deck. It's a 6-person hot tub, pretty nice for the winter.
Here's the guy that does all the renovating and is the builder.
Still haven't gotten the countertops. Everything's not done, but we have these things. Pretty nice. It's gonna be upper cabinets and stuff. And then if you follow me this way, this is a bathroom. We're gonna renovate this. This is kind of like our kitchen right now. Fridge is behind them. This is my parents' room. Not that clean because we're storing a lot of stuff in it, but here's the spiral staircase. That's the living room right there.
Those are the three.
Get up here. We have this little deck area, that railing right there. And then this is the guest room. Everything's messy right now, but yeah, this is the guest room where guests sleep. We got the hairy coo. And then it's got, in the winter when like the leaves are down, you can actually see mountains over there. But that's the driveway, it's really steep. And then follow me this way. Heated towel rack, I don't know why. Heated floors that we still don't know how to work. It's got a shower with a shower, it's like a window thingy. And then in this way is the bunk room. This is where me, Adrian, brother, anyone, guests kind of sleep in here. There's 1, 2, 3, 4 beds, a little nightstand, this like gaming chair, this, and we got a little TV, Switch, Xbox 360, just like some of our old like stuff from our conquer house, dresser, windows. So that's pretty much it. I mean, we got this like deer head, kind of cool. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
All right, guys, so right now we're at Dorsey Park. Dorsey Park. Really nice skate park. We're not the best at skateboarding, so don't get like, I don't know. But we're pretty good, we say. We're good. So I think we'll do like a little bit of an edit. So yeah, let's get into it. Guys, so we were actually, this is like the biggest coincidence. You know how, so we mountain bike, right, on this channel. We were just trying to find a trail home to Jonah's house. And we find like a huge jump booter. There's a berm right over there. Then there's a huge drop over there. So we're thinking about just, yeah, and a creek jump. This is the berm, and we're thinking about just seeing, like, if there is more stuff, which,
look, here's another jump.
There's 100% more
there
stuff.
There used to be another jump.
Yeah.
That's a hip. You jump this and hip into that.
Then there's a nice jump over there.
These are huge.
Yeah, we may come for a video to fix this up.
Little house.
Maybe, yeah.
Little house on here,
so.
Okay, guys, so we just wrapped up day one. Right now, we're going to go to sleep and wake up in the morning, and we'll see what we're going to do. I don't really know. We got first day of camp tomorrow. Hopefully, it's fun. I don't know what we're doing, but I'm kind of tired, so we're going to go to bed right now. So, yeah, we'll see you in day two. Guys, day two. It is 7:30 in the morning, and I'm not even like ready for camp this morning. So next time you see us, it's probably eating breakfast. So yeah. Okay, guys. So we just finished mountain biking. Right now we're gonna hike to have lunch, and yeah, we'll... just made it to the rock. Actually, we didn't just, we made it a couple minutes ago, but Jonah and I have already like belayed, which I'll show you what it is in a minute. I'm gonna go down to film him really quick. So yeah.